Hey everybody, it's Dulcie, your real Hollywood trainer. And our workout today that we're doing is called Plyo Pilates. And it's gonna be a good one. It's gonna be a combination of plyometrics and Pilates. So we're doing a lot of like Pilates inspired exercises. We're gonna do some stuff on the mat here and there, but we're also gonna be adding those plyometrics to get our heart rate up there. So we are going to be pumping hard. We are going to be pumping hard with our plyometrics and jumping. So it's going to be a good workout. And guess what? I finally got a heart rate monitor. So we're going to see today. I'll be able to tell you how many calories, or at least you know whatever this machine says, however many calories that we burned in this workout. So that's exciting news. That's exciting. So let's get started because I'm ready. I'm ready. If you're ready, I'm ready. I'm ready. Let's go. We gotta warm it up. Warm it up, warm it up. Let's go to 20, 19, 18, 17, 14, 13, 12, 10, 9, 6, 5, 2, 1. Good. Hamstring curls. 20, 19, 16, 15, 12, 10, 9, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. Good. Knees up. Push out to the front. lift up. And we are ready for our workout. I'm just gonna do one quick adjustment there because I'm afraid my head is gonna get cut off. Sorry, you guys. Bummer. Okay, so our first one is we're doing some jumping, so we gotta jump. We're gonna do globe jumps. So you're jumping forward, and then to the side, and then to the back, and then to the side. So let's go, take it up. Jump, jump. Make a little box. Jump up. Nice and soft. More seconds. Yes, you can do it. Use your arms. Use them and lose them. And stop. All right, on our mat, we are going to do a 3D pop. So, we're getting down here. Getting down. Getting down like this. And your doggy style, put your toes up to the ground. You're going to lift up. One, two. On the third one, hop it, okay? Three lifts, hop at the top. Ready, go. Three, two, one, hop. Down, three, two, one. Three, two, one. This burns your quads, the front of your leg. Mixing it up today. Plyometrics for our cardio. Pilates for our toning and our core work. Some combos just for strength. We're doing it. Keep doing it. Go. 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 Good job. Down, in, squeeze those bums off the mat, Leg circles on the floor. So just keep your hands underneath your butt for a little support. Nice big circles. One more. All right, other side. Lift it up. Thank you. Switch legs, do the same thing on the other leg. We're gonna hop in and hop up to the top. So three knees, in and up, go down, out to the side, to the center, other side, switch legs, side, center, side, hop it in, down and up again, down, out, side, center, side, side, center, side, hop it in, up again, out, side, center, across, side, center, across, hop it in, one more, down, out, side, center, one more. Up, around. Good job. Come on up. Plyometrics time. Yeah. Squat jumps. Squat down. Jump up. Go. Down. You have six exercises left, including this one. So that's just like 6 more minutes of workout to go. 6 more minutes. You Two more. One, two. Nice. We are going to do a lunge. Get out of my way. We're doing a lunge with a side kick. So you're going to lunge to the back, and then kick to the side, lunge to the back. Join me. Kick it. Down. Kick. Down. Kick.
Circle, circle.
take your one leg, put it up. We're just gonna press up. Push your butt off the mat. Press it up. Press it up.
If you don't know what your target heart rate is,
go look it up online. You know, the internet is an awesome thing for that. If you just want to know, you just type it in your little Google search, and bam, there's the answer. So go look up your target heart rate, you know, depending on your age and different other factors that are involved in that. Get one of these heart rate monitors, a good one. This one, yeah, like we just burned 10 calories just standing here, so this thing just did not do its job today. So go get a good heart rate monitor, one that works well, one that won't switch modes when you have your hands down. Get something that works so that you can monitor. This one was $60, so not a big investment. Not a big investment, but it'll help you so you know like how much you can eat that night for dinner. You know, I have some of my girls that train with me in my small group training classes, and they all wear one. And you know, they wanna, like, if they know that they're going, like one of my girls last night, she knew her husband had a cupcake waiting for her at home. So she stayed and did extra cardio for another 10 minutes so she could get the cupcake calories in and burn them off so that she could go and enjoy the cupcake later. So if you wanna know how many calories exactly that you're burning, go get one of these. And you can monitor your heart rate, you can monitor your calories, you can do a bunch of different stuff. Okay, so that's it. I'm gonna figure this out for next time. Bye guys! I'll see you next week for more fun.